Thank you. Be one for each category of massacre, confrontation, and fun. So this means you will need to be doing a varied amount of activities if you want to unlock all of the new ones. I haven't obviously got one at the minute, but I can certainly assume that from what the description is saying, it's going to add a new ability to the weapon that you're going to be choosing. There doesn't say any restrictions for who it can go onto, but I'm sure it's going to be one for the tank, mage, and archer, but I could be wrong about that. It doesn't say there's any restrictions. Thank you.